There's sometimes magic in the things that we don't know, and Josh Hart may be benefiting from the things he doesn't know now. Perhaps he doesn't know what kind of pressure he should be under in this moment. Guys that have won in their first Top Fuel start include Gary Beck and Gary Selby. Let's see if Josh Hart adds his name to that list. Top Fuel Gatornationals final. This is astounding. Shawn Langdon smokes the tires. He did it. Josh Hart did it. 382.6, 323 miles an hour with a telepathic 0.26 reaction time. His crew chief, Ron Douglas, walks away, and this crowd is going bonkers.
Josh, I want you to look around. This is your moment. You are holding that Wally. Could you have imagined this today?
Not in a million years. You know, I don't know. I've wanted this for a really long time, and to do it in Top Fuel is just amazing. Ron Douglas gave me an amazing car. The guys worked their butts off. It's amazing. That thing was a monster coming down the track.
So, congratulations.
Thank you.